The more uninspiring your origins, the more likely you are to use your imagination and invent worlds wherever.
You know, one of the origins of that separation, I think, frankly, is the alienation of people of faith in the public square.
Those classes. The origins of the Face of Creative Writing came out of a conversation between Kenny Ligda and I, and it was about a previous project.